Hi, Kazeem here. In this video, I'll define cloud computing and its benefits. Let's check it out. You know, the whole idea behind cloud computing is not new. It's been around for a very long time, and it's similar to how we run services on-premises. The difference, however, is that the computers hosting these services are no longer within our data center. We now have them in the cloud provider's data center. So, what is cloud computing? Cloud computing is the delivery of computing services over the internet on a pay-as-you-go basis. These services can include virtual machine services, storage services, database services, and so much more. Again, the services are delivered over the internet, and the cloud doesn't have the same constraints that on-premises infrastructure has. And in addition to that, you are not responsible for maintenance of those computers in the cloud. The cloud provider takes responsibility of maintaining those computers on your behalf. Using the cloud has several advantages. Let's take a look at some of them. The first one is elasticity, and this means the ease of adding and removing resources from the cloud. If, for example, you're running out or you're running low on resources, you can easily add or remove compute power on a need-to basis. You can also seamlessly add storage as at when you need them. This is called scaling up or vertical scaling. There might also be time when you need to add more resources to your environment, like having multiple virtual machines to serve customers' requests so that you don't have too much load on one particular virtual machine. This one will be considered scaling out or horizontal scaling. Another advantage that we have is high availability. When you are deploying an application or a service, you need to ensure that the resources are available as at when needed. That is what high availability is about. It ensures the maximum availability of your resources in the event that there's a disruption. By the way, you can also build high availability on premises as well. But again, it's about the cost of setting it up compared to what we have in the cloud. Another one is agility. With on-prem, rolling out an IT service usually takes time, whereas in the cloud, the process is a lot quicker. It is much quicker than what we're used to on-premises. If you need a resource in the cloud, you're able to allocate it quickly. And if you no longer have a need for that resource, you can also quickly deallocate that resource. And we also have predictability and reliability. Microsoft Azure has over 200 data centers across 60 regions of the world. This makes it easier for Microsoft to give service level guarantees to their customers. Now, because of the level of redundancy that we have on Microsoft Azure, you can be confident that your service will always be available. And as a result, you're able to predict what your consumption is going to look like and how much you're likely going to be paying, either monthly or yearly. In fact, if you would like to have an idea of what your cost is going to look like upfront, then you can take advantage of a tool such as the Azure Pricing Calculator to do this. All right, let's wrap up with a summary. In this video, I defined what cloud computing is, and I said it's the delivery of services over the internet. And unlike what we have on-premises, the cloud uses the pay-as-you-go payment model. And then we wrapped up with some of the advantages of using cloud computing, such as elasticity, high availability, agility, predictability, and reliability. Remember to subscribe, like, and share, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.